In our brain inquiry, well, we made Play-Doh brains, and the first thing we had to do is get some blue Play-Doh, and then we had to go to interact with two hemispheres, and then we had to get corpus callosum and put it at the bottom to connect the hemispheres together. And then we got the cortex, which was yellow Play-Doh, and we put that over the corpus callosum and the hemispheres. And then we put the gun right on top, which made things that look like wings over the top. And then we, at the back, we put the cerebellum, and then we had to...
What does the cerebellum do?
The cerebellum helps us...
with our balance.
Helps us with our balance, so if we didn't have it, we couldn't balance, and we would go all over the place. And we had to put the brainstem in between the cerebellum, and the cerebellum looks like a little brain. And